Here we are at race one of the US Speed Tour's brand new circuit over Lake Michigan. And it's a glorious day to break some records. Between the aerodynamic curves and those innovative suction zones, we should see some very impressive top speeds today. I'll let the track say the rest because it's Speed Tour time. Who planned the building of this circuit scouted a lot of possibilities, but settled on the only one of the Great Lakes bordered entirely by the USA. And from what I'm seeing, wow, they really made the right choice. Thank you. Fastest part of the course right here, no reason to slow down, and wow, these cars are really putting the speed in U.S. Speed Tour. Thank you.